Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is CP Mouse, also known as Rob, here with another Rob Spotlight, which I haven't been able to do in a while. As you may notice by watching any of my other videos, my computer is crap and can't run anything, at least record it. But here's finally one that I can actually make that won't be like the antechamber video where it's freezing every 5 seconds. This is rather easy to run. Hopefully, if you wouldn't be able to run it, I'd be surprised. This is Systems Nominal by Nerdcube Games. These people. Awesome. And this is kind of like Floating Point in the way that it's very simple, yet very addicting. Maybe more simple than Floating Point, probably. A lot more simple. But I'd say it's worth it. It's a free game, of course. So definitely worth it money-wise. And probably worth your time, because I just realized that I've been playing this for an hour, almost. Yeah. And now we'll get into it. Okay, so essentially what you're doing here, your keyboard, the buttons, anyone that's a letter at least, corresponds to one of these on the screen. And whenever it goes red, that's a system failing, and you need to hit that button to make it, well, not fail. As you might have already noticed, I'm already screwing up. I'm terrible with the keyboards. I have like a 54 words per minute when I type, but as far as hitting what's on the screen, I'm terrible for some reason or another. And as you can see there, when I hit a green key instead of a red key, it actually destroys one of the systems. And you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 chances. Whenever you destroy a system, you know, it's kind of like you have 3 strikes, you have 5 strikes in this case. Except every time, in this case, it's actually killing people. Because you are I restarted. As you can see, there is a ticker there that says people on board, and that counts down from 1,000 to, well, I'd assume it goes to 0 or maybe 1, I don't know, because I've never gone past 600. Like I said, I'm bad at this. And your basic goal is, by doing this, you are keeping systems working. You're saving people on some spaceship type thing. And because you're keeping the systems working, that's why it's called System Nominal. And you can see on the right side, and that'll change what that says, depending on how many times you know, a system fails. Yeah, already screwing up way too much for comfort. As you can see, running out of tries. And that was, yeah. Space to restart, real simple. Real great in kind of like Floating Point in the way that you can go through games quickly. So, yeah, you can, like, you screw up, okay, try again, instantly. Which is something that more games are seeming to have that now, but it's still not everywhere, and I kind of wish it was. Even in story-based games, you know, you kind of get to that point where you're like, oh yeah, I need to try and press A at the right time again, stuff like that. Now, I guess this game would probably help you kind of learn to type better, I guess. I don't really know. I'm not a teacher. Oh hey, I made it to 750. Gosh dang it. Yeah, so it's a really simple game. There's not too much to really, like, there's not a lot of complexity as far as I notice. It's just execution, which is a really great thing for a game to get its mechanics off of. That never really seems to be something that they use. It's always like, oh, can you press the right button at, or wait, that's exactly what this game, whatever. But, you know, it's basically, it's execution and skill. There's no real randomization beyond what buttons light up. and that's not really a big factor. And of course, as you progress down with more people getting off the ship, more people that you save, as that goes down, the more buttons turn red. I'm going to probably, I would edit this, but the fact that I'm stuttering so much probably shows the fact that I'm stressed as hell trying to. And this is something that's off. This is actually something that I've been trying to improve on for a while, because I'll be playing Smite or something like that, and then I drink all of my potions at once, at full health and full mana, crap like that, that sometimes can end up costing you. And I kind of want to play this game just to see if it helps me, this thing on the screen, press this key. Which is something that I've always been bad at. Another reason why I hate QuickTime events. So let's just see how far we can get this time. Not really much else to say about it, really. It is free. Of course, go to nerdcube.co.uk/games as they hit 5 buttons to try and hit one red one, and then hit a green one anyways. If there was no left side of the keyboard, I bet I could do this thing instantly, but... Okay. As you can see, more and more buttons are now going green, which means that mess presses are... Oh god. Going to be doing... a lot more. One more try. And again, that's another feature of this game, kind of like Floating Point had, except it seems to be even more extreme, at least for me in this. Kind of like, similar to the Civ one more turn thing, this is one more try, do it again, over, and 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 you get the point, but I will still say, and over. I keep running down to things to say. Is this why I only have 20 subscribers? I do love the small things that I notice every now and then, like, you're almost always just staring at the keyboard, and quite easily could have been that, now I doubt anybody would do that, but it's like, every now and then I look up and I see, oh, there's a coffee stain there, when did that come, to be, or as I just now noticed, there's a clipboard. I've been playing this for a while, I just now realized there's a clipboard right there. And that's just how engrossed you are. Is engrossed the right word? And I already effed that up. Is engrossed the right word for that? I hope that's a word. I could bring out my thesaurus or dictionary or something like that. What would you use in that case? Whatever. But just, you're so focused on the keyboard, and then you look up, and you're like, oh, there's a coffee stain. Oh, there's a keyboard. Oh, every now and then on that camera on the top left, which I just noticed right before I started recording, there's some, black figure that speeds by. And of course, every time you notice something like that, and you're looking away from the keys, you screw something up, but... Oh, God. Yeah, you really want to just keep on playing. And I hope this recording isn't 30 minutes long already, because I want it to be 5 minutes long, or something like that. I think the last one was the furthest we've gotten so far, 725, so. Let's see, can we beat 725, or will we stop at 900 like I have before? Okay, I'm trying to not stay silent. Okay, 8:45, we're almost there. The big problem for me is that I almost never, I don't use home row or any special typing thing. I just kind of flail with my fingers and it usually works out. Especially with games, I'm almost never using... One more try. Okay, so, especially with... Because I play games all the time, I never use hardly anything other than WASD and the ones around it. And I'm constantly using the number keys, which there are none that you need to worry about in this game, but it's like, oh, the thing, oh, what the, I have no clue what that was. So, like, there's, on that far left, the green one, say, something lit up, there was a red key there. I would be like, oh, press one, no, I'm dumb. And just crap like that constantly because I just not used to typing like in a normal manner. And, you know, I'm not bad at hitting the keys. I'm just bad at hitting the right keys. T. What? I'm confused now. 726. Oh god. Okay. We are getting 725 or better. We are doing it. I command it! Boop. Boop. Yeah. Boop. 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 Beep. Yeep. Beep. 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 See, I even screw it up when I'm taking my time and looking at it. So badly. Ow. Sorry, 50 people or whatever that I probably just killed. Dang it. Sorry, other 50 people. Sorry. Tem's earning. God damn it. Screw that. We're doing it again. Just kidding. I'm gonna have to end it there because I don't want to spend a million years doing this over and over and over again. I'm just wasting your time at this point. Why are you still watching? Buh-bye.